I remember I was really eager for my mom to go. There was this like moment where we were literally by one of the traffic lights and we were like, this is it, goodbye, goodbye. And then literally I just went straight to the SU to join my new housemates just to get to know each other in one of the freshest events.
Before uni actually started talking to people over the internet on Facebook, and everyone was like, oh my God, I'm so scared that I'm gonna be there and no one will want to be friends with me and go out with me. And that never happened. I've never met anyone at uni who doesn't have at least one or two friends. So I think you can always find your niche.
I remember they always provide like taster sessions in the first few weeks, and it's so cheap to do like all the societies. I think that's why I was so greedy about it.
It's an opportunity for you to know more about something you're part of, or even if you're not part of, something that you support. I think there are a couple societies that are working towards inclusivity and awareness that are really working, especially under the LGBTQ society.
Plus, yeah, it's the perfect time when you can balance having a really good life outside academics and really just explore because you can afford to as well. I feel that there's no excuse really to get bored. There's always something going around campus, if not in London.
London is such an overwhelming city. There's so much to do, so many things to see. Yes, university, it is a different experience from everything else, but at the same time, I think the best idea would be just come here with, you know, an open mind, meet as many people as possible, and eventually you will meet the people that will probably be your best friends forever. Yeah.